or to be posted over video of the attack on social media. He shot himself after a car chase with police.
We are still piecing together the timeline of events leading up to this morning shooting. Flanagan was a former employee at WDBJ 7 and on air went by Bryce Williams. Flanagan sent a link.